Outlanders will feast, hyenas and vultures alike. Tonight, we strike. Scar was such a legend. Though he's long gone, his story lives on. If we bring back that legend, his big lion smarts give us a new start. Yeah, Scar will help us win with all his great advice. No more playing nice. No more playing nice. Let's bring back a legend. A legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight.
No one in the Pride Lands could possibly dream of our big scheme. They'll all be astounded when the Lion Guard's done and our victory won. We just need fire and a roar for our surprise. And we'll make Scar rise. We will make Scar rise.
Let's bring back a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight. Come on, everyone, all together. Oh, let's bring back a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend. A legend of darkness tonight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight. When you live in the Outlands, it's better to make your own rules. Ask anyone outside the Pride Lands. The circle of life is for fools. We go where we want when we want to. And we eat as we eat as we please. That Kion can't give us a curfew.
Or tell us to stay in the trees.
No! Tonight we strike, no one's safe, so the tide is bright. The circle of life's gonna feel our bite. Tonight we strike.
So before this new guard is ready to defend the Pride Lands from harm, we'll make them all feel unsteady. We'll give them cause for alarm.
Yeah! Tonight we strike, no one's safe, so the tide is bright. The circle of life's gonna feel alright. Tonight we strike.
Alright, fellas, bring it in. Here's the plan. While the animals are in their slumber, we'll be creeping beneath. And just like a roaring thunder, we'll wake them up with our teeth.
Tonight we strike, no one's safe, so the time is right. The circle of life's gonna feel our bite. Tonight we strike,
tonight we strike.
No one's safe.